So this example will show you how to create a frequency table for data. In this case, data that was collected is people's favorite color. That is actually a qualitative data value. And so we can make a frequency table of this data. The first thing to do is to figure out what categories you want to have. So we will, since we are talking about color, our first column of our table will be color. And then I usually just go through and look for the colors. I notice there's the color red. There's the color orange. There's the color yellow. There's the color green. There's the color blue. There's the color purple. And then there are some people that don't like any of those colors, so there's some people that said some other color. We'll just call that other. Then to make a frequency table, it's easiest to do what we call a tally column. And that's where you just go through and you see red as your first number, variable, data value. So you put a 1 there for that. Blue comes next, so next to blue I'll put a 1. And next to blue I got another 1, so I'll put another tally mark. Other has a tally mark next to it, green, red, yellow, red, blue, blue, purple, yellow, green, green, blue, blue, green, purple, blue, blue, yellow, green, green, yellow, orange, purple, and other. Once we have the tally marks done, then it's just as easy to just figure out what the frequencies would be at this point. And so now we make a last column here called frequencies. And we just write down how many numbers there are. So there were 3 people who liked red, 1 person who liked orange, 4 who liked yellow, 6 who liked green, 9 who liked blue, 8 who liked blue, obviously can't count. Three who like purple, and 2 who like some other color. It's a good idea to make one last row here called the total row. Just to make sure that we actually did get the right number. So when you add these up, 3 plus 1 is 4, plus 4 is 8, plus 6 is 14, plus 8 is 22, plus 3 is 25, plus 2 is 27. And then it's a good idea to just count and make sure you got them all. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. And since that adds up to what we wanted, we didn't actually have any extras. So we're good. And that's how to make a frequency table.